My name's Sarah Delbeck. I farm here in Northeast Indiana. My husband and I are part of the sixth generation. Our family's been here since 1864, and we want to be as good of stewards as we can possibly be of what's been entrusted to us.
It's very fulfilling working with a family-owned operation, especially when you get into that next generation. I've got grandchildren of my own. Resilience to me is long-term. You keep evolving, you keep looking for ways to improve.
We need to make sure that the way we farm stays up to date, continues to evolve. We want to leave the land in better shape than what we found it.
We're really excited to have a field day here at the farm this year, bringing in all sorts of people to share about what we've been doing, what we're learning. We're looking at both increasing our nutrient management techniques and making sure that we're taking care of the soil with cover crops and tilling as little as possible and evaluating that each and every year.
We think of sustainability as being both the environmental piece and economic. They go hand in hand. So our goal is, how do we help farmers pinpoint which practices are truly meeting both of those goals and which ones aren't? We just want to create opportunities to come together, and that's what the field days really are.
One of the major goals is to drive research and education. There is no standard measurement on soil health. So the Soil Health Institute is really determining, well, what are these measurements? How do we make them consistent? How do we establish a baseline so that we can measure ourselves? Are we really improving outcomes? And then we can say, yes, we're realizing benefits, not only on the farm, not only are we seeing better profitability, but our communities are reaping the benefits of that through clean air, clean water, and avoided nutrient runoff and those things. So those consistent measurements are very important.
The Nature Conservancy's role, we bring people together. We bring the science together and the conservation groups together and the farmers together, and we're helping everybody work better together so that we can move forward faster.
When you think about that bigger picture of being good stewards and making sure that our farm's around for the long haul, we want to be productive, profitable, high-yielding farmers, but we want to do it in a way that is good for everybody.
Farmers are typically good stewards of the land, and I think anybody that wants to sustain and be in agriculture, to have something to pass on to the next generation, must be a long-term thinker. You feel a responsibility to do whatever you can to preserve this kind of lifestyle, this productivity, this soil health for that generation and generations to come.